In this darkest world of Valheim, there exists...
This.
Hi. Oh no. No. Fuck me, really? Fuck. Me so hard, god damn it. My fucking skeletons fucking blocked me from running. God, how am I even like. Fuck me. That's such a long way. Like, are actually any of those wolves, like... I didn't actually start... They didn't bring any of the wolves, did they? No. Damn, I could've used, like, a wolf cup or something, like, just to... Dude, I wish I could ride you, Drake. I wish you could, like, just fly. God damn it. Why? Damn it. I hate that so much. I need to like wear these just so I can. When I get there, I can withstand the cold. Yeah, it looks like, yeah, there wasn't much of the smoke on this side either. It was really like, this is like pierced, like the fucking plains. God. What is it? Oh, is that from that 10 star? Yeah, 10 star was. God, what's it? What's it? What's this? What's this legendary? An iron helm. Oh, come on. That must have came from the Draugr. Guys, is this Draugr fighting? Oh, they're fighting the locks. Oh, there goes those trees. Well, those locks are actually pretty hurt. They actually did some damage. What is this? That's a little patch of fucking black forest in between it all. The water. Well, this was just like a strip to a whole different island. What the fuck? It's like this path I took wasn't even the same island. It's like this stupid connection to a whole different. I bet that island connects to that. What the fuck? What is with this generation? What the? This is crazy. Man, you're so purple. God, I hate that I died. Cause I was literally gonna just run. And let my skeletons deal with it, but like the skeleton's like, "No, you don't, boss. I'm holding you here. You're fighting doom." Like, I didn't even get the swing. God, what is this straight line, like cut? This generation did something wonky, like right here. Look at this. It's like straight cut. Yeah, there's more swamp over there. Across. It's pretty close. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Yeah, that's the water. I can only imagine just, yeah, there's no way that goes anywhere near that. I kinda still hoping, like, this, where this, I just died, is where, like, another one of those would be. Because that mountain goes so high up. What the hell is this? Oh no. Oh no. I need to avoid him. I need to avoid that man at all cost. I think I'm far enough away from him. Yeah, I don't think he could track me from over there. Good god, that. Dude, how big he was? Oh god, that scared the fuck out of me. Because I don't have anything really on me. Right now. Getting off track. Oh, that's planes. I'm like focusing so hard. Oh god. The busting sound scared the fuck out of me. It looks like that ends there. God, there's like a section in between. Just gotta get to like where that incline is. God, why am I still wet? Oh, fuck. Oh no. I hope I left it off on them.
Why am I still wet? Oh, God, I'm only starting to go down now. Fuck.
Okay, it's straight up the mountain. I just gotta wait. Hopefully, another spot. God, it's fucking. Ah! There's a purple over there. It's probably from the mosquito. Got a mosquito there. God, I have to go more this way, because... I hear goblins over there. God, look at all that shit down there. God, 52 more seconds. I don't think I have the health to make it all the way up there. Oh good, the fog is gone. See it straight up that way. What are those goblins I keep hearing? Nine seconds. Dude, where's that goblin out here? Oh, he's over there. You've got to be kidding me. Dude, that's not fair. Why are they better at climbing? They're trying to leave. Wolves. Come. Yo, fight each other. I'm so dead. Dude, fuck me. This is fucked. I'm wet again. Did I just see that death mosquito go? Oh, fuck you, death mosquito. Dude, this is unfair. Dude, there's two of them! Damn it.
can't win, dude. This is, fuck, this is bullshit. Dude. Wait, is that still that, is those two, or those the other two? Dude, there's... Dude. Dude, there's no way. Got one spot on me. God, this is... What? This... Oh, fuck, this trick got there now! Is there a rock guy? I need him to turn around. Yeah, turn around that way. So I can... God.
he's gonna get distracted by the. I think they can give armor then? It's like 0.2, whatever. God, what's my pants? Is it these? Oh, yeah. Of course, there's a dragon egg right here. That's why this is going on. Please tell me. Please give me a location that's closer. Please don't tell me. Don't give me the same location. Oh, it is the closest. Fuck. Why? Try to get back. Oh, fuck. As a splitting locks. Alright. Make it back into the swamp. Okay. Okay. Fuck me. I'm heading back. This isn't the right direction. That's just proved in, like, that's the closest one, so. And I just headed in the wrong direction with this fucking wild goose chase. I mean, that mountain was fucking crazy. That seemed like a mountain that would have, like, a boss spawner on it, but, like, with that thing, like, not saying it's, like, right there, then that means that there's no one there. Oh. God, they spawned on that little, like, little patch of fucking plains. Absurd. God, can't see any of the trees. God, this gen is fucking stupid. Follow this little bit of planes easier back. God damn. Yeah, there's no easy way, like, looking at that. We're gonna have to go as a team across that, because there's no real good. Like, I need another person to go over that plains, because I can't do it by myself. Even with my skeleton minions, I could possibly die too easy. I need someone with a bow. Like, I can handle, like, the goblins, like, fairly enough, but it's with the Deskitos. I need someone with a bow to, like, wash my back. That isn't my skeletons that, like, sometimes just don't aim at the Deskito. Again, I could just get a bow myself, but, like, ow, fuck. Got my stamina. God, this has been a terrible day. What the fuck? Son of a death and shit. Didn't even get anything really done. I mean, we found where the boss is, I guess. That's a plus, but, like, goddamn. Like, it's not helping. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get back to the portal. Yeah, because the other option is the sail. Like, I know we sailed around actually that part, so, like, this island's pretty long down that way. I don't know if it's thick though on the other side. We need to be able to traverse through the other side to see how long the island is. Man, yeah, this is gonna have to be to, like, another time when you guys come back. God, there's another legendary. What's this legendary? An iron sword. God, these loxes just fucking went to town here, didn't they? I just remembered I never got to tell Muggs about the statue thing. Alright, so that'll be another time. I'll tell her about the statues and this. Oh god, this guy's still here. Yeah, like, holy hell. I was close. He almost bit me. We're almost there. God damn it. God, I hate that bug flapping. It keeps sticking with the skill near me. That is another legendary. Oh, Silver Shield. God, my inventory's full. That was a mission success. Not really. Like, more like a fail and like really hard recovery. So, get me through this portal. Okay. Whew, man. All right. Yeah, that's gonna be it for me, man. Look, yeah, I need more people. Like this shit. Oh God. All right. Oh. All right. That's gonna be it. See you next one. Hey, thanks for watching the video. From me to you, Minion, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Go check in the description for all my social links. Stuff is also streamed when I can. So be sure to head over to my Twitch also to subscribe and follow over there. Do all the follows. Follow me. Follow everything. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!